Hi, today I'm going to talk about current situation and condition of Portland, Oregon after those protests and riots. And we are starting right now. Hi everyone, my name is Chen Mark. Thank you for watching another video.Today, I'm going to talk about current condition and situation of Portland, Oregon, especially downtown Portland after those protests and riots. As you've probably known that Portland, especially downtown Portland, has gotten severe damage from vandalism recently. Windows and doors of those downtown Portland shops were destroyed. Also, those historical statues were damaged. According to the police, the city will take down the 120-year-old Thompson Elk statue because protesters lit fires at the base of the statue, and the damage to the base so severe thatThe statue might topple over and injure someone. Yesterday, I actually visited downtown Portland. So I got kind of scared and walking down the street in downtown. It is not safe now. I've never felt something like that before. But it seems like cleaning is started already. So I hope Portland get the cleanest as soon as possible.
Okay, as you could see, the conditions are really bad right now in downtown Portland. Downtown Portland is usually very safe place, but now I feel unsafe. It looks like a slum and not many people are walking there. According to the Portland Business Alliance, the downtown Portland area has lost more than $23 million. $4 million for physical damages and $19 million for the revenue. That's a lot of money, and I don't know how long it will take for us to recover the damage. Okay, I'm pro racial equality and I support civil rights movements. I agree with peaceful protest against those recent incidents and angry feeling towards police department. Statues in the US were taken down because it symbolizes the rights of the slavery and white supremacy. But at the same time, if it represents unequal society that we have right now, then we need to remove it. But destroying windows and doors of innocent shops and restaurants is not okay. They just happen to have their store in that location. They don't have anything to do with racial discrimination and recent incidents. I hope it all stops as soon as possible, as I don't feel safe walking in downtown right now. Plus, those coronavirus is still strong around this area. That's it for today. Thank you for watching and staying safe. Bye.